Come gather round and hear the tale of the blizzard of 1980. A mighty snow, a frightful gale, the blizzard of 1980.
This closing list from the Virginian Pilot says it all. Tidewater is closed. Stay home. The Circus Blizzard was the second major snowstorm in less than a month to hit the region. Hampton Roads was shut down. By the time all was said and done, over 13.5 inches of snow fell in Norfolk. That was the most snow since 1892, and gale-force winds piled snowdrifts 8 feet high. Scores of Hampton Roads residents braved the messy conditions to attend an afternoon performance of the Ringling Brothers and Barnum and Bailey Circus. What they didn't know is that they would end up spending the night.
We went to the early show and watched it, and then afterwards they told us that they had declared martial law and wouldn't let us leave Scope.
At 5:30, the cities of Norfolk, Portsmouth, and Chesapeake imposed a curfew, banning traffic from the streets. This forced Blanchard and more than 2,300 other people to spend the night inside Scope in Chrysler Hall.
Then it was cold over at Chrysler Hall. The National Guard brought in blankets. We wouldn't take one because there were children there without their parents and alone.
And for many, the 1980 visit from the circus will be remembered as the greatest snow on Earth.
Thank you.